For me, I don't focus on diet and weight loss as a tool for health and how I communicate that. I focus on movement.
Personally, you know, I'm a fat guy and I've been tired of being a fat guy. And I'm unhappy with who I am. And then I see someone on social media that's like, it's okay to be who you are. But at the end of the day, I hate how I feel.
Loving yourself made me eat KFC 3 times a day. Hating myself encouraged me to be different and encouraged me to change my life.